That's why Obama was a better president than you, you dumb motherfucker. This for the real ones who stand against white supremacy, who stand against injustice in any form, and who stand against this wannabe dictator Donald Trump. First off, fuck you, bitch, in the clique you claim. You ain't as rich as you say, so you love the fame. Going down as the worst, and you know that shit. Dumb as fuck, ain't a day you don't show that shit. If your daddy wasn't rich, you wouldn't be shit. Telling lies like the people can't see shit. Coronavirus ain't about to disappear. The only thing they about to ban is your political career. You ain't built no wall, you ain't passed no laws other than them tax cuts catered to them rich fucks. And they just use you to make themselves richer. You nothing but a pawn, chess piece, small figure. You nothing but a bigot, an idiot, a clown, a fool. Anybody who respects you, fuck them too. Everybody gotta take sides. Convict those who be taking our lives. Shit, call the cops like Karen. We got smartphones so the whole world's staring. And we gon' make sure that you races go viral. Donald John Trump, I despise you. Look, I'm just gon' tell y'all like my boy would if he was still alive. Trump administration as the executive branch, a political campaign, and a motherfucking crew. If y'all want to be down with Donald Trump, then fuck you too. Mike Pence, fuck you too. Kanye West, fuck you too. Mitch McConnell, Ben Carson, Lindsey Graham, Rudy Giuliani, all you motherfuckers, fuck you too. Fox News, spreading all that goddamn propaganda to the people, fuck you too. Anybody who's down with him, anybody who's against the people, fuck you too. I don't give a fuck, I know I'm on the right side of history. God with me, like a 22-year-old Muhammad Ali said when he had just won the title. I know God, and I want justice. I want justice. I want equal opportunity. I want a human rights bill. I want a new voting rights act. I want the Nazis and the Klan banned. I want reparations for slavery and segregation. I want conviction for those who senselessly killed their fellow man. And if we can't get that, don't say shit when we leave this bitch and go back to the motherland.